brace itself for the sweet cove of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. She was an elegant craft, rigged for the nap. Lord, oh, the trade winds drove her. She had 27 masts, and she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. We had Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee. We had Hogan from County Tyrone. We had Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Westmeath called Malone. We had Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, fighting Bill Tracy from Tone.